All right, so we're back again to the ice cream mountains, beautiful ice cream mountains of the night. Huh? Oh, what the? Mountain info, please, sir. That is the most splendid to do interface for everybody. Yes. Oh, at least we get beautiful things. Frosty Islands. A lake separates Cho from Cho. Oh, okay. All right, so what we're going to do is try to get more things here. Nice. And what's this? Ice Cream Mountains 1. The stars will unblock. Unblock what? Unblock what?
Can't you read, Jumango?
Yes! But I choose not to. Why? I don't know. Oh, what the? Rewind. All right, come on then. Yes. Now that we've done that, we'll see everybody right now. Ice Cream Mountains triple. Yes.
I start again, of course.
Oh, no, this is more like it. Beautiful. Popsicle. Popsicle. Yes. Whoa. Rewind. Whoa, it's very icy.
These are the beautiful popsicle caverns. Very, very, very delicious. Everywhere that I go, and oh, I just hit myself again.
Of course you did. That's most splendid. Well, we could just fly up here.
There you go, Jumango.
All right, come on, let's go now. Just whoa! Beautiful, frosty area of the night. Ah, yes, would you look at those vertical, whatever those things are. Rewind!
They look like pies.
Yes, they are pies. Most delicious, really. Hey, wait, what was over there?
I don't know, let's find out.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, who do we appreciate?
I don't know. Oh!
I don't know either! Alright, let's go here. Just super fast forward. Let's see what's going on. Did we miss something?
I believe it was just a simple shortcut, Jumango. Yeah, that was just a shortcut.
So Super Old Jumango, rewind! So there we go. Come on. Alright, come on. Yes. Yes, there we go. Ha-ha!
I did it most swimmingly for I for you, and for I especially.
Alright, whoa! Check out that ghostly... What? Ha-ha! Well, that doesn't matter at all. Come on, then. What? Whoa!
We can't stop those.
Whoa. Very ghoulish, like, battles of the night. Whoa! Oh, we can't stop them. Let's put them up against each other. Yes. Wow, that was very entertaining, at least for I. Come on. I want to get in here. Come on. Super moonwalk. Super moonwalk. Super backslide. There we go. Whoa.
I shan't do this anymore.
Yeah. Don't do that anymore. I said don't. What's wrong with you, Super Mario 16-bit?
I am just having fun.
Oh, that makes perfect sense.
Lasagna.
Alright, come on. Beautifully. Whoa. I don't think we could go up over there. So what we're going to do, try to fly. Yeah. Alright, come on. No, we don't want that, actually. Let the beautiful cherry free, at least. Because as we all know, cherries always run away. Oh, no. When we get them out of the bag or the bottle or wherever cherries come from. Alright, they're always hopping around everywhere. They're very hard to eat, really.
Yes, that is correct. The most genuine statement I have heard since Calculord was invented.
Yeah, exactly. Super fast forward! Yes! No! Rewind! There we go. Come on. Yes! Yes! Super Ultra Mega Roller Coaster of the Beautiful Night! Whoa, huh?
There's a frosty popsicle of a cherry. It tastes so delicious.
Yeah, it did taste quite swimmingly, really. That's most good. Come on. Ah, yes. Whoa! Why are we always running out of time?
That is because we procrastinate too much, Ra.
No, we don't. We just love to have fun. Yes! Beautifully done, just like that. Come on. Just waiting around with this heavy metal soundtrack of the beautiful night. Yes. Come on. Whoa! That was not most well. Oh. All right, come on. Let's try to gather everything up right quick. No! So there we go. Come on. 1, 2, 5. Want to see what's down here? Oh, the same thing as.
You're a very curious young man, Maybe you might stop being so curious.
No! 10. Yes. I'll be honest. I was about to say 12, but 12!
Most close for you.
Ah, yes. As I promised, that was 12, though. However,
why don't you just use your rewind forever until you get 12?
Why would we do that? We would never do that. All right, we'll see everybody in the next one. But rewind somehow. Alright, we'll see everybody on the next beautiful episode. Fare thee well.